Hello children, good morning. Welcome to a new English lesson. So take your activity book, my activity book, and turn to page number 38. Okay, turn to page number 38. Okay, this is the page, theme number 15. We are going to learn theme number 15 today. Theme number 15, what is the topic? Places in the environment. Places in the environment. Okay, what is the topic? Places in the environment. Okay children, today I'm going to teach you all the parts in a plant. Okay, parts of the plant. Parts of the plant. Okay, here you can see a plant, right? A tree. I'm going to teach you all the parts of the plant. Right, the first one here you can see roots. How do you pronounce this? Roots. Good. Roots. What is this? Flowers. There are so many flowers. Here see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There are 5 flowers in the tree. And leaves. Which one are the leaves? The green one. Green leaves. There are so many leaves everywhere in every branches. Okay. Leaves. How do you pronounce this? Leaves. And what is this word? Fruits. Okay, you can see fruits here. 1, 2, 3, 4. There are 4 fruits. Okay, I'm going to repeat the reading. See, this is roots. The entire thing is roots, called the roots. Okay, sorry, roots. Roots, good. Then this is flowers, flowers, leaves, leaves, fruits, fruits. Very good. So theme number 15. Okay, theme number 15, places in the environment. Places in the environment. Okay, this is a tree, a plant given. So we are going to learn the parts of the plant. Roots, flowers, leaves, fruits. There are 4 parts given. Okay, roots, flowers, leaves, fruits. Very good children. So now you know how to read these parts, right? Right, go to page number 39, the next page. Okay, they have given a tree here. Okay, a plant, but this is not yet colored. What you have to do here is you have to color and say the words. First you have to color this entire plant, tree, using your pencil colors, and you are going to say the parts of the plant. Okay, you are going to identify the roots here, the flowers, the leaves, and fruits. There are 4 fruits. Okay, fruits. So children, you have to do this activity. It is a very easy activity. So today we learned theme number 15, places in the environment. So children, I hope the lesson was very clear for you all. Let's meet in a new lesson. Until then, goodbye.